Recorded Books and RB Digital present King and Kayla and the Case of Found Fred by Dori Hillestad Butler, illustrated by Nancy Meyers, read by Kevin R. Free. Chapter 1. Grandma's House. Hello! My name is King. I'm a dog. This is Kayla. She is my human. Kayla and I are on vacation at Grandma's house. I love Grandma's house. It's my favorite place. Look, King, Kayla calls. I've got the ball. Kayla throws the ball into the lake. Splash! Got it! I've got the ball! I swim, swim, swim to shore. I shake myself off and bring Kayla the ball. Sniff, sniff. I smell someone. Someone I've never smelled before. Look, it's a new friend. Hello, I say. I'm King. What's your name?
Fred, he says.
Fred smells like smoke and hamburgers. I love hamburgers. They're my favorite food. Kayla comes over.
Well, hello, she says to Fred. What's your name?
Fred backs away. Don't be scared, I tell Fred. This is Kayla. She is my human. Kayla feels Fred's neck. You don't have a collar, she says.
It came off when I ran under a fence, Fred says.
Kayla doesn't understand. Do you have people? I ask.
Yes, but I lost them during the big, big booms, Fred says.
That was 5 or 1 nights ago, I say. That was a scary night.
I know, Fred says.
Don't worry, I say. Kayla and I are detectives. We can help you find your people. Chapter 2. Fred is not astray.
You smell smoky, Kayla tells Fred.
That's because my people had a bonfire, Fred says.
Kayla doesn't understand a word Fred says.
Do you know whose dog this is? She asks Grandma.
No, Grandma says. Maybe he's astray.
I'm not astray, Fred says.
He paws at Kayla's lap.
Do you want to shake hands? She asks.
Okay,
Fred says. He lifts a paw. Kayla shakes it.
What else can you do? Kayla asks. Can you sit?
Fred and I both sit.
Down,
Kayla says. Fred and I both lie down. This dog isn't astray, Kayla tells Grandma. He can shake hands, sit, and lie down.
You're a good detective, honey, Grandma says.
Thank you, Kayla says. King is a detective, too. We'll solve this case. We'll find this dog's family.
How?
Grandma asks. We can start by talking to your neighbors, Kayla says. We visit all the houses on Grandma's dirt road.
Have you seen this dog before? Kayla asks the people at each house. Do you know who he belongs to?
No one does. We go back to Grandma's house.
Let's make some posters, Kayla says.
Fred and I help. Kayla and Grandma staple the posters to mailboxes, fence posts, and trees.
I hope your family sees these posters and calls us, Kayla says to Fred.
Me too,
Fred says. Chapter 3. Fred's Clue. 9 or 3 days go by. No one calls about Fred.
We need a clue, Kayla says. A clue would help us find this dog's family.
Do you have any clues? I ask Fred.
No,
he says. But sometimes you can have a clue and not even know it.
Is your house by the lake or by the road? I ask Fred.
Neither, says Fred. It's in a big building.
There aren't any big buildings around here, I say.
I know.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.